HMS Vernon, Charles Goodeve. He is a brilliant inventor and comes up with a simpler plan to magnetize an entire ship. He calls it lightning.
If I take this coil and pass more power through it, I can create such a big magnetic field that I can actually magnetize this piece of steel. And this was done to ships in the fleet. They dragged huge cables around the outside of the ships and actually magnetized the hull. Now, when I pass this over our triggering mechanism, it won't trigger off the mine. And just to prove that I've actually wiped this, I'm going to use our original piece of steel as an unwiped ship and pass that over. You can see it's still setting over the mine. This actually prevented any of the mines going off. Degaussing on wiping completely defeated Hitler's new secret weapon. It was absolute genius.
This rare wartime color footage shows a ship actually being wiped using Goodeve's technique, with a huge cable carrying thousands of amps of electricity. The protection only lasted 6 months, but it was quick and it was easy. To save the men at Dunkirk, 400 ships are wiped over just 4 days. With enough ships protected from mines, there is now a fighting chance of getting them out alive.